Abraham Lincoln's face adorns the penny, the $5 bill, and Mount Rushmore. But of all the images taken of him, he called this the one that most resembled him. This is an 1864 portrait of Abraham Lincoln, taken by Matthew Brady, the father of photojournalism. It's signed by Abraham Lincoln himself. It was passed down through generations of the Lincoln family, all the way down to his last male heir, who died in 1985.